Welcome to Topic 7, Gastronomy Tourism. In this unit, I will provide you the information that will give you the idea why gastronomy tourism is so significant. According to World Food Travel Association, gastronomy tourism is a $150 billion global industry. That is about the third largest in the world. Food has played a significant role in travel industry. From a survey, 88.2% of the respondents consider food as a brand image of travel destinations and a major motivation for choosing a destination. One third of tourism expenditures are on food and drink. The truth is, we have to eat every day, so when we travel, we tend to eat at least 2 to 3 meals per day. Food lovers also spend a bit more than the average of 25% spent by travelers in general. Tourists can be less sensitive about food price. There is an evidence showing that there is a growing number of travelers who seek to experience a unique dining on their travels. Drawing on those facts, gastronomy tourism does not only contribute to the global economy, but also provide abundant opportunities to the local business venture. Now, let's hear from a success business entrepreneur from Thailand who has been able to recognize the benefits of gastronomy tourism. Thank you for your participation delivered by the Sitani College Beyond Education.